I found this vintage vanity on Facebook Marketplace. As soon as I saw it, I knew it would make a great candidate to split into nightstands. So I removed all the screws and extra support pieces and then used my hammer to separate the two different sides. After it was split, I got to work on stripping down the legs and sanding them down to natural wood. This process can be very tedious, but it is so worth it in the end. I then used Lily Moon gel stains in the colors Natural Cork and Old Fashioned to stain the legs. I used shellac to prime my piece because I knew after I painted it, I was going to lightly distress it. I honestly wasn't sure what color I was going for these pieces, so I just mixed some old gray and beige paint. Now this once sad beat up vanity has been transformed into one-of-a-kind nightstands ready for their new home. I hope you enjoyed this makeover and don't forget to follow me for more furniture flips and tips.